Welcome back to TakeApart. Here is my way of disabling speaker in AirTag. Use this to quietly track your belongings. First, let's see or hear sound of untouched AirTag. Now, let's open it. Starting with battery cover, push in and twist anti-clockwise. Here, we have a CR2032 battery and noise AirTag does when battery refitted. Keep in mind that all noises will no longer annoy you. Slide something thin between gray and white plastic and pray gray plastic up. You might hear a few clicks. Make sure to subscribe or else your AirTag will turn rusty. Now the AirTag is open. This shiny round thing is a speaker magnet. By removing it, AirTag will be quieter. I have a video about it. So let's remove it by praying up. It is just magnet and steel. Here we have a copper coil that goes around and it has two terminals secured with two red glue dots. I'll cut copper wire on one side, as you can see here, and that will make my AirTag noise free. I'll put magnet thing back in and close the AirTag. Put battery in, no noises. Let's close the battery cover, push in and twist clockwise. And done! This AirTag is modified to be completely without noises. Rest of the functions remains the same. Perfect for tracking your bike, car, bag or even animals. Thanks for watching and see you next time!